Multifax presence. True facts about Parkinson's disease probably you never heard before. Parkinson's disease is a brain disorder that results from the gradual degeneration of nerve cells in the neural area called the substantia nigra, which controls muscle movement and coordination through the production of the neurotransmitter dopamine. As the neurons die off, the amount of dopamine in the brain decreases, resulting in classic Parkinsonism symptoms including muscle stiffness, tremor, weakness, and trembling. Because the condition is progressive in nature, symptoms gradually worsen over time. Parkinson's disease was discovered by British surgeon Dr. James Parkinson in 1817. Approximately 1 million people have Parkinson's disease in the United States, and there are around 50,000 new cases diagnosed each year. The question arises whether Parkinson's is an old person's disease. While the disorder is typically diagnosed at around age 60, younger people can also be affected. A prominent case in point is actor Michael Fox, now 56, who was diagnosed in 1991 at age 29. The average age of someone diagnosed with Parkinson's disease is 56. Around 4% of Parkinson's patients are diagnosed before the age of 50, and it's considered young onset if diagnosed before the age of 40. The youngest recorded case of Parkinson's was a 2-year-old patient. There is no known cause of Parkinson's disease, although a family history of the disease will increase your risk. Researchers think environmental factors such as smoking, pollution, heavy metals, medications, and illegal drugs may be responsible for the onset of the disease. Head trauma, brain inflammation, and stroke have also been associated with the disease. Those who drink caffeine-containing drinks have been found to have a lower risk of getting Parkinson's, although a cause and effect relationship has not been proven. Diagnosing Parkinson's disease is not simple. There is no blood test or scan that can diagnose Parkinson's disease. Doctors look for 4 classic symptoms of the disease before reaching a diagnosis, which are tremors, rigidity in the wrist and elbow joints, lack or slowness of movement, and an unstable posture. Some of the very early symptoms of Parkinson's disease include constipation, loss of smell, vivid dreams, and small handwriting. Later, as the disease progresses, patients will suffer mobility problems and tremors. Parkinson's disease is twice as likely to affect men than women. Treating patients with Parkinson's disease costs the U.S. around $25 billion a year. The average patient will need $2,500 worth of medication each year, and therapeutic surgery could cost up to $100,000. There is a correlation between Parkinson's and depression. Dopamine is also associated with mood as well as movement. It's estimated that more than half of Parkinson's disease patients suffer from depression, and around 40% suffer from anxiety. There is no cure for Parkinson's disease, but there are medications that can help patients with the symptoms. Patients can also undergo deep brain stimulation, where electrical current is used to help block tremors and other movement symptoms of the disease. If you have any facts of your own about Parkinson's disease, leave a comment below. Please subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos. Find out more videos about mental health on this channel.